I've been so looking forward to your arrival, Kitty Pam.
Let's hurry, Pit. If Hades has entered the game, he's playing to win. That's why we're going to meet Dintos.
If you can make it all the way to me and pass my three trials, I'll lend you a hand.
Hades! Pit! Hades!
Pit!
Hades!
Pit!
It's on!
Oh, my. Don't tell me you're still alive, Kitty Pam.
Viridi's army is called the Forces of Nature.
This is a pretty twisted version of nature.
You are in no position to demand explanations.
Blah, blah, blah. Now let's get to the main act.
Your reign of destruction ends here, Viridi. What is that?
They're the Aro, and this castle of floating islands is just one of their bases.
Just one of their bases? How much more hell do they plan to raise?
The arms are blowing up the earth, and then changing to pieces.
Feel the wrath of my pyroblasters, space weirdos!
If we don't defeat them today, we may not have a tomorrow.
It's time for us to take this space junk to the space dump.
You've become the enemy of all mankind.
What? Stop messing with me.
We're going to need to borrow the lightning chariot.
If you want the lightning chariot, you must prove your worth.
So, you're here to fight me, Pit?
Do it!